shot dead 6 people in a hospital waiting room in the Czech Republic on Tuesday, before fleeing and fatally shooting himself in the head, police said. The 42-year-old opened fire at close range. University Hospital in the northeastern city of Ostrava, just after 7 a.m.